Lola's going to come out and get her very first lesson. And one of the first things we're going to address is the jumping. She's a little bit muddy because she's been out playing with puppy friends. And she's pretty much a nonstop jumping bean. So today I'm going to work on leash walking and the jumping issue. So I'm going to set you up on a tripod, get her all dressed up, and you'll see this in real time. Okay. Oh, I know, this is so exciting. Yes. Good girl. Oh my goodness. So the first thing I have to do is figure out what level she works on the collar. As soon as I find where I put it. Collar goes from 0 to 100. So I'm going to start her on a 5, which is where I start all of them. And just start working her. So we don't want her chewing on the leash, obviously. So that was a 5. You saw her kind of look around, so I think that that probably made an impression on her. But we'll see as we work here. Good girl. First thing you want to do is work on the jumping so that she can focus a little better. And what I'm going to do is if she doesn't jump, whether that's her own decision or my decision, she's going to get a little cookie for sitting still. Very good. Atta girl. Good. And now we're just going to start learning about the leash. She got tapped for jumping there, and that was on a 5. Let's see if she'll... Good! Excellent. Very good. And that treat is for the decision of not jumping. So when she doesn't jump, she's going to get a cookie so she can start to put together that not jumping is a desirable thing. Good. Here you go. This is her very first session on the leash for me. Come on, we're walking out of the camera range. Good girl. And what I want her to do is to just walk next to me. Good girl. And I'm trying to keep her on my left. Super. Good. Very good. Good girl. Hi, Lola. Hi, Lola. Hi, Lola. Good. So every time her feet come up, I'm giving her some pressure. Good. So this 5 is not doing much for me right now. Good girl. I'd like her to try less. I mean, try to not jump. Try to not jump more, I guess. Good. Good. Perfect. Perfect. You're a good girl. So she's really focused on the transmitter and she wants to jump up and see what that is. Good girl. Good girl. Very Oh, and the biting. I'm going to correct the biting. Good. So that's the 5. That didn't do me any good whatsoever. So I'm going to increase her to a 10. And I'm just going to go until I find a good level that addresses that behavior. Okay, that was a 10. Didn't do much good for me. I'm going to go up to 15. Really want her to stop the biting because of the little kids. Good girl. Good. Good. So she should accept petting without putting her mouth. So she's still putting her mouth on me. Going up again. Good. Okay, there we go. So that was a 30. I'm going to back her off a little bit. She said, oh, I gotcha. And we don't want that level of response. Good, atta girl. Good, good. Good. So I need her to really stop. This is really important because she's chewing on the kids. Excellent. Good girl. Good girl. Atta girl. Atta girl. Good. Very good. Very good. Atta girl. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Good girl. Come on, Lola. Good girl. Excellent. Good. Good. So I actually have only pushed the button once since she squeaked, and I turned her down. That was down to a 25, and now she's not even trying to put her teeth on me. Good girl. And you can also see that she's still happy and wagging her tail and engaging with me, so that was certainly not traumatic. The vocalizing was most likely a startle response, so she kind of went, ah! I feel it. Good girl. Excellent. Let's go. Atta girl. Come on. Come on. Finish your feet. Good girl. Good. Fantastic. Good girl. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Sit. Nice. What a good girl. More than just petting with her, I'm actually trying to get her to forget what she wants, what she was doing, which was behaving, and kind of start jumping on me again. But she's not. She's being super. This is a smart little pup. Good girl. Aren't you a good girl? Excellent. Come on. Good girl. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Come on. Good girl. Good girl. Yes. Yes. Good girl. Oh, good girl. All right. I am going to turn off my camera, and I'll be working her. I'm going to use more of the yard here. But I think you can see, come on, that she's very clever. And, that was a super session for her. So very happy. That's actually her first time on the leash. In terms of moving with me, paying attention to me, she did get some leash time yesterday afternoon. But that was more just to play with her, make friends, see what she was interested in. Okay. She's doing great.